Nabisunsa Girls School in Senior 5. I joined World Start with me this year, and this is the first time I'm coming for this camp. But by coming for the World Start with Me camp, I've managed to look at different ideologies in life. For example, usually in class, I'll just learn about early pregnancies or early marriage and people getting HIV/AIDS. But by coming to this camp, I've managed to meet and interact with people who actually live with the people who get HIV and people who are forced to early marry. And with that, it has made me look at life in a different perspective. I now appreciate more because I know where I come from. No one will force me to get married early. No one will expose me to anything that would force me to get an early pregnancy. And by interacting with those different people of different cultures, I've learned to relate with them. I can now go into a society and easily fit in, because with this camp I've managed to meet and interact with different people, see their ways of life, discuss various ideas on how we can improve this and that in the society. So I'd just like to thank the World Starts With Me organization for giving me this opportunity to meet people and know that we can actually bring about a change in life.